But that doesn't explain it, because it should be the other way around.
Okay.
In my opinion. That. There's a way Huang and Qiong should have an easier task of putting it away. You could say that Feng and Huang can play an easier defense. They don't have to be afraid that it's going long. They're also facing a bit bigger smash.
Between the legs. Wow.
It's always dangerous to fall down in concentration or alertness for whatever reason it might be, whether you're nervous, whether you get distracted by other things.